is someone whose performance last week had the judges on their feet. Can you do it again? Vincent, let's find out.
I think my last performance was like one of my best performances ever. Judge comments were all good, except, you know, Nikki, I'm still trying to figure that one out.
I can envision a whole bunch of 50-year-olds and 40-year-olds throwing their panties at you.
But, you know, panties are good here and there every once in a while, huh? I think the number one thing that I have to do tonight is perform. Leave all the emotions, nervousness, all that stuff on the side. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody got time for that. You gotta bring it, or you going home.
We belong together. And you know that I'm right. Why do you play with my heart? Why do you play with my mind?
I've got to make this quick. All I want to say is I feel tonight nerves got on top of your talent, and you have a deep well of talent. You can sing like... I feel like nerves got the better of you tonight, so I so hope America puts you through, because I'd love to hear you sing again, man.
You wasn't sitting on it right tonight. I love that song. Great song choice. But you kind of, I don't know if maybe you were excited from last performance and so you wanted to overcompensate and show like I'm here again. You still a great voice, but I think that song doesn't really help your voice. Well, your voice didn't come alive in that song.
You know, the thing really is that it just wasn't your best performance, but it was still good. And I think you just overshot it a little bit. But I tell you what, you're still one of the greatest singers in this, and I hope America sees that.
I hope America sees that also, because there were moments of brilliance in that performance. Whether we want to nitpick certain things or not, there were undeniable moments of brilliance. And for me, it was beyond. It was. I just want America to vote for you as well.
So we'll listen to that feedback. We hope they've been following you along the way, and you get your fans to vote. For Vincent, you can vote online at AmericanAuto.com. If you're with AT&T, you can text the word vote to 5710 or simply dial 1-866-IDOLS-10. It's 1-866-436-5710. Plus, you can vote using the new American Idol app. All right, Vincent, good luck to you, my friend. Thank you very much.
Thank you.